This vision software. We open the vision software. Here's a helpful note. Allows you to quickly understand the description of the command. All instructions can be found here. Then you can learn step by step according to this.